Every one of you, each and every one of you matter, and your voices are the voices that will change this and will bring the attention that is needed to stop the atrocities that are happening, not just in Darfur, but on the border of Chad, in the south of Sudan. It is only with your help that something can change, and I thank you for being involved, and I hope you continue to be involved.